A dust storm accompanied by strong winds and rains has hit Delhi this afternoon. The change of weather in the capital brought in much-needed respite from the extreme heatwave condition. The maximum temperature in the city has been hovering over 40 degrees Celsius for the past few days. Reports of trees falling and power cuts in some parts are coming through. The weather department has predicted overcast conditions for today in the national capital. Powered by NNIS.